Well, what a start we've had to the second half. And the next act I know is one that you've been waiting for all night. They've made a movie recently about Freddie Mercury. They've made a movie about this guy as well. Ladies and gentlemen, your own answer to Freddie Mercury tonight. Please put it together for Freddie!
Wife and daughters and my mammy went through it with me. But we had excellent choreographers at the back and they gave us the move, so it was fine.
He can't talk because he is absolutely toast, as to say, with the flu. But I think he did the talking on the stage tonight. You really acted that out so well, and it was absolutely brilliant. It was a difficult one to take on as well. Let's see which of the judges are going to comment. Dave, we're starting off with yourself. From one mustache to another.
Exactly. I was delighted to see that you've taken up November as well. You know what, I'm a straight man, but looking at them legs, you know, geez, I'm questioning my own sexuality tonight. There's a lot of jealousy there. Also, it's quite easy to know that the council elections are next year, because that was a vote-winning performance. And I didn't know you had your cold, so that's even more sympathy votes as well. I know the Kiltubrid area, it's kind of out of your franchise, but I hope that they dig deep tonight. And pull money out of their pockets and put it into your bucket, and come on, well done.
Brilliant, Dave, thank you. He's always a poll topper when it comes to local elections. Let's see what the judges are going to do. Frank, 9. Antoinette, a 10 from Antoinette. Doesn't look like any transfers. Kevin, a 9. And Dave, it's a 10 from Dave. What a performance, Inda, well done. We hope the voice comes back. Well done, buddy. We'll talk to you soon. Inda Stenson.